open the door, that there's no walk up, there's no show, there's nothing that is happening. That it's like they should close this door. That is tired of it. That's when I was a little man. I should speak to you. You are not living. You are little question. That's how you ask. What's that?
What's the full meaning of onion?
Onions. Yeah. Onions. That's your. That is Indomie's children. That's how they used to be. Onion. Onions. That's what. That's the botanical name of onions. That's the scientific botanical name of onions. You know why? Why you say onions? You know, the meaning is very simple. But people don't use the real meaning. Now the real meaning of onions is that is what? Ayo.
Jesu!
Another name for onions, you're surprised. Another name for onions is ayo.
That's the real name of
onions. It's derived from the botanical name. Onions, ayo. Because you know why it's derived from? When you're slicing onions, that kanu onions, not the one they do in Nigeria. That kanu onions, you're slicing it. When you enter your eye, to pepper you, you shout to ayo. Yes. You don't believe that we know it. You know, I study science in Harvard, so I know the meaning. I don't pronounce things with their botanical names. That's how the topic is. So where I come from, we call onion. That we use the botanical name. That's our botanical name of what? Ayo.